grace does not even come to you until you have the revelation of Jesus Christ. Look at 1 Peter 1 verse 13. It says the grace comes to you at the revelation of Jesus. Until you have a revelation of Jesus, there is no grace. That means a lot of souls going to go to hell. That's exactly what Jesus said. That's exactly what Jesus said. John 8, 13. They came to Jesus. They did not understand that Jesus is the Father revealed in a body of flesh. This office of the Spirit is called the Son of God. The Son and the Father are one in the self same Spirit. John 10:30, I and my Father are one. The of God is the flesh and blood he's revealed in. Son of God. They came to Jesus and they said, John 8:13. Jesus, you bear record of yourself. Your record's not true. Jesus said, though I bear record of myself, my record is true. Because I'm not alone. It's written in your law, the Father that's with me, he's with me. Jesus said, it's written in your law, the testimony of two men is true. I'm one that bear witness of myself, and my Father that is with me, he bears witness of me. They said, where is your Father? They did not understand that Jesus is the Father revealed in this flesh. They said, where is your Father? Jesus said, he's the same that I said unto you from the beginning. You're from beneath. I'm from above. You're of this world. I'm not of this world. Jesus is telling them, I am the Father. This is making the treasury. No man lays hands on him because his hour has not yet come. Moreover, Jesus said, whether I go, I go my way, and whether I go, you cannot come. They said, whether will he go? Will he kill himself? Because he said, whether I go, you cannot come. They did not understand that Jesus came from God, went back to God. Proceeded from the Father, manifested in the world, went back to the Father. So they said, Jesus said, where I go, you cannot come. They said, will he kill himself? Because whether I go, you cannot come. Jesus said, except you believe that I, this man, am he, the Father of glory, John 8:24. Except you believe that I am he, the Father of glory, you will die in your sin. That means every Trinity church out there, they believe the Son of God's the Son of God, but they do not believe that he is the Father. Jesus said, except you believe that I am the Father, you will die in your sin. That's what Jesus said. John 8:24, this they understood not, that he spake to them of the Father. And they still do not understand it today. Do you have another 15 minutes? Huh? You got another 15 minutes? You in the back, you got another 15 minutes? You got another 15 minutes? Turn to 1 Peter 1, verse 10 and 11. The Old Testament prophets, Samuel, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Ezekiel, Daniel, all the way to Malachi, all of them prophesied. How did they prophesy? 1 Peter 1, verse 10. The Old Testament prophets searched diligently into the salvation that should come unto us. Verse 11, searching what? On what manner of time? The Spirit of Christ. That's a capital, the Spirit of Christ. Christ is the Father. Christ is the Word. Christ is the Holy Ghost. Christ is the Son of God. Christ is that Spirit. The Old Testament prophets searching water, what manner of time the Spirit of Christ that was in them. 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 God is a Spirit. The Father is a Spirit. The Word is a Spirit. The Holy Ghost is a Spirit. The Spirit of Christ. The Spirit of Christ that was in them. When it signified, when it testified beforehand of the sufferings of Christ. Christ is a Spirit. When it signified, when it testified beforehand of the sufferings of Christ. Christ is going to make himself a body of flesh and blood as the Christ. Christ is the Spirit. It's going to make himself a body of flesh and blood to die for us as the Christ. So Christ is Christ, who shed his blood in Christ and went back to Christ. God was in Christ, reconciled the world to himself. 2 Corinthians 5:17 through 19. Oh. Oh. How is Christ going to make himself a body? Philippians 2. 6 through 10. Then I'm closed. Philippians 2. 6 through 10. Jesus.
Yes.
Who being in the form of God. Jesus, who being in the form of God. Spirit. Jesus, who being in the form of God. Spirit. Always has been Spirit. They came to Jesus and said, you're not yet 50 years old. You've seen our father Abraham? Jesus said, before Abraham was, I am. Abraham rejoiced to see my day and he saw it. Jesus is that Spirit. He created the heaven and the earth. Jesus Christ, Colossians 1:16-17. Jesus, who being in the form of God, thought it not robbery to be equal with God. The Son of God said, my Father is greater than I. The things concerning me have an end. But Jesus is in the form of God. Thou art not robbery, be equal with God. Nobody's equal with God except God himself. All his attributes are equal. Love, power, wisdom, prudence, understanding. All these are equal in God. You see, Genesis 1:26. Let us make man in our own image. After our likeness. Somebody said, the Trinity said, well, that's God the Father talking to God the Son and God the Holy Ghost. Because it's a plural personal pronoun, us and our. Read the next verse, Genesis 1:27. So God made man in his own image. Male and female created he. Them. Singular personal pronoun. Then who is the us's? Look at Jeremiah 51:15. He created the heaven by his power, the earth by his understanding, and see, by his wisdom. Power, wisdom, and understanding are three of the attributes of God. Wisdom is a person. Wisdom is a spirit. Proverbs 8 says, I, wisdom, I dwell with prudence. I daily, wisdom was his delight. No, God is wisdom. But God speaks of every attribute in his majesty, in plurality of all his majesty and attributes. When he said, let us make man in our own image, love stood forward. Because if love hadn't stood forward, man could